Welcome back to Llama Llama 2. We're in the Immortal Battlefield, but we're gonna go back to the Divine Fortress. I may have slightly cheated, maybe. I remembered seeing some mantra collection when I was trying to find out how exactly they get to the boss of Anilkin. But I couldn't remember where it was. Okay, so it's apparently right down here. It said under the boat. So if I do the snaps... No. This is where the boat was. Alright, well, I'm glad I came back to do this. Maybe it's down a little further. Yeah, there we go. Okay, so I just need to keep my eye out for tablets like that. The Aesir spoke of the scattered stars of what's known as heaven. Those who seek must speak the name of Himin. Alright. Recorded mantra Himin. Okay, so that's all I wanted to do there. I can't remember where all those busts of Mimir were. Well, alright. There was that mural up top from here. I can't remember what it said it wanted me to encant. But if I come over to Mantras, Himin meaning heaven. Okay. Did I save? Okay, I don't need that anymore. Scan the mantra engraved walls, that works with power. Okay, I don't need that anymore. This way? I think. Right, that's what gave me up there. The path protecting these guys segment protected. I have mantras. Okay, so that is what it is. And, let's just see if this does anything. Add mantras from the mantra app tab. Looks like it did nothing. Still don't know what the pepper's for. But at some point I'm gonna assume I'll be glad I had it. Okay. So that's it there. For now, I guess. I guess I'll try to fight Ratatoskr. See what that does for me. And then eventually I'll drop down from here. He's like all the way over that way. Whoops. Can't go like this. Leads me up to the seal. Should, if I just keep going across like this. Excuse me? Oh. Is he up? Up and over? No. Down and over. Down and over. All right. What do I want for this? Rolling shurikens? No, I think just one. Stay down there. I can do this all day. I'm fine. Cheese strats. In fact, I'm sure any person in this situation would prefer to do this. If you ever find yourself down up against a giant squirrel demon, you're not going to be like, oh, but my honor. I need to fight it head on. No, you're going to stand in the corner and throw shurikens while it's trying to blast you with fireballs. That is just an everyday, normal occurrence. And that's what you're gonna do. You still got me. You still got me. So. Whoops. Well, looks like I'm going. Holy cow, squid. Who's in here? Oh, hey! Hey! What is this harp and why is it $1,000? It's a rarity. They still have way too much health. Alright, got it. That was a Kraken? There are two sigils that are hidden by falling water. Check the back of a three-eyed waterfall. I wonder if I let the water out too soon. Excuse me? What was that about? Those who possess Mjolnir can harness the power of storms. Lightning that strikes them will be theirs to wield. They simply need raise the hammer. Bring the Thunder Hammer's might to bear upon the pillar it resembles. Don't quite understand what that means. Hey there, Yama. Would you rise to challenge the underworld? To the challenge of the underworld? It's known as the Eternal Prison, as it's the place where sinners were once jailed for all eternity. You'll not be able to reach hell without knowledge of the correct path, but I know another path. Cross the river Styx with a small key in hand, then move on to Nippa, Hellbearer. You shall receive a weapon that will do you great service if you are to traverse the underworld. Thank you. I'll keep that in mind. Literally. Ooh. Can't reach it. Ooh. Power will be bestowed upon those who can withstand body-melting heat. Alright. So I need to come back here with something. I'm wondering how you solve this. It's normal. It's like you drop one down, if you push it to the right, then what are you gonna do? And I mean, just leaving resets it, so. I guess you're supposed to place one, and then, hello? Okay. But now I... Nope, that's bad. Okay. So then that's why you need the power to withstand heat, because you need to go through the lava to actually solve the puzzle. But I mean, how hot is this lava? Pretty hot. I wonder if I can make it. I feel like I would have been able to without doing that test. No, wait, you need to do the middle one first. Then you go back around and do the top. Well, bottoms up. Nope, 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 nope. Honestly, close. I had a bit of a bungle there at the beginning. The question is, do I want to keep trying that, going along that path, or do I want to keep trying Ratatosker? think I'll try the rat one more time. Can't remember if it was, if this was another way to it or not. Ah. No, stop! Stop! No! Take it off. You know, I think it was up here. So, shurikens. Hey, crystal skull. All right, what's this thing say? Catalyze and stop the flow of time at the pit of time. The ancient machine will duly deliver you to the altar of time. This is the pit of time. So I don't have any kind of time stopper, but when I do, I can come here, put it there, and be transported to the altar of time. I think that's what it's saying. Right here. Perfect. She didn't jump. She didn't jump out. She did a puny little jump out. Oh, I always need to save after I defeat a boss. Dang it. Thank you. let's see what's up here. Can't do anything going across there. We can come up here. Hello. Right. The Pit of Time, okay. So you fall into the Pit of Time, it brings you... I feel like smacking this is going to, zap him. Alright. Well, I have full health. I have full health to try this. So let's try it. No. Alright. Geronimo. There. Just need to calm down and relax for a bit. Float up to the top of the lava. Okay. If I leave and come back... Yeah, no, it's still there. How am I supposed to get to it, though? Did I accidentally screw myself out of that whip? Because, like, I can't crawl... under that left block. That's just not possible. Unless I get some sort of ability that allows me to do that. So I guess we just leave that for now. Oh, hey guys! Yeah. Let me just leave that for now. Oh, it's another one of those things. Pray that the memory of this moment near me. That's a crusher up there. I'm not gonna use that. The picture on that tablet, I've seen it before, yeah, you told me that already. Two, three, five, six, seven. And one, two, three, four, five, six, seven. One, two. 4, 5, 6, 7. Jump. Beyond Nidhogg's Gate, there lies a tool to latch on the walls, on the path between the Searing Lands and the Frozen. Yep, I have that tool. Time altar. Man, there's so many seals I don't have that I need. I mean, sure, I'll grab it. And then they're dropping down here. I don't think I can go over there, unless there's an exit up here, I didn't see. No. So how'd they get over there? File 5, the second children. There we go. Plenty of lore. How do you get that? I want it. How do you get it? What's done? Ooh, that looks dangerous. And that just decided to open, I guess. Okay, so I need to find a way to drop down from up there. Oh! Sweet! That's awesome. And in fact, that's how we're gonna end this episode. So thank you for watching. If you liked the video, hit like. If you liked the commentary or gameplay, hit subscribe. And I'll see you in the next episode.